Meantime, lawmakers are expected to override another veto on proposal concerning ethanol. That proposal would add labels to all gas pumps, encouraging drivers to make sure they can fill up with 15% ethanol gas. Governor Holcomb has not responded to news of this special session.